What's good with y'all, man? So y'all saw in the last video, I got the setup. I got me a desk, and I also bought my PC and everything with it. Alright, so no shit, let's go.
Time to advance the boardwalk, I hope I land on it. When the fuck is he gonna fall? Niggas praying on it. I fell asleep counting up, I was laying on it. Bitch, don't put your hands on me, I got rubber bands on me.
So, got a month's pass of Xbox Game Pass. I can get it on my PC, so I'ma fuck with that. I don't know what this is at all. It shows it's a Wi-Fi antenna, dual band Wi-Fi antenna, ASUS dual band Wi-Fi antenna. Yeah, this is my PC. All right. It says read before moving. Important. Do not connect monitor here. That's what it says on the back. What the fuck do you mean? So they gave me two HDMI cords? No. There's an HDMI, it's like the special HDMI, it's like the weird one. And then they gave me a regular HDMI cord and a power cord. So yeah. Alright, so currently I have two ASUS monitors now. This is a... I forgot. The ASUS TUF Gaming, TUF Gaming, VG1A series. All right, so I think since I'm gonna be gaming, I switch my PlayStation HDMI to my gaming monitor. Pretty sure that makes sense. Yeah. Almost dropped it, motherfucker. Alright, let's see if this shit works. My HDMI 1. Okay. Got the PS5 on there. Now, let's get this PC set up. Okay, so I've never built a PC, I never set up a PC before, or have a setup before, right? This is my first time. And do I gotta plug in my capture card yet? Or does it not matter yet? I don't know, bro. Cause look at this HDMI. This is the HDMI, this is like a special HDMI, y'all see it? And it goes in the back. Right, this is for this monitor, but what about this HDMI though? I'm confused though, like why am I, I'm so confused. Alright, let's try to turn this motherfucker on. We got it. Bro, I just figured out I can cheat. Bro, y'all don't understand, bro. I can cheat on my PC now. I mean, on my monitor now, bro. I have a crosshair mode. Oh, are you serious? And then look, it puts the crosshair in the middle of the screen. Can y'all see it? Hold on, let me get to a better screen so y'all can see it. Okay, y'all can see it better now. See how it's in the middle of the screen? I can cheat. You know what I'm finna be doing y'all niggas now? I'm finna destroy y'all niggas now. It's over. Okay, so apparently my PC isn't supported on this monitor, so I'ma just switch it back. I'ma just switch them basically.
Turn on narrator by pressing Windows plus Control plus Enter. For more accessibility features, press Windows plus U, or select the accessibility icon in the bottom corner.
Why is it so fucking dark? Anyways, alright, now it's lighter. I'm finna work on it, and I will be right back. Alright, so, got it set up, clearly. I just ain't got nothing on it right now, but about to open up the Elgato now. So, see what they got going in here. Got the capture card. I got the HD60X. This is like $100-something, $100 and some change. It's like 150 plus, I think. So, This is all this in the box. Came with two cords and the Elgato itself. And I dropped it. A sticker and some instructions. Okay. Yeah. I think I put the HDMI from the PS5 into here, and then I plug another HDMI into the back of the game, into the back of the PC. I think that's how it works. I'm pretty sure one of the cords go into the PC from the PlayStation. No, from the... Damn it. Okay, so basically, one cord that goes in the back of the PS5 goes into here, and then another cord goes into the PC, I mean the monitor, and then another cord goes into the back of the PC. I think that was right. I think I said that right. We finna see. Not going, it's not working, it's not coming through here. Wait, are we good? It would have already popped up by now if it was, I don't know. Shit. All right, I switched the fucking HDMIs in the back of the thing, it's still not working. I need to download a different browser. First of all, that's the first thing I need to do. Hey, Hellcat, cause I'm watching. Don't pull up on me, drop fast, I'm stopping. If you wonder what I paid for this car, it's your scholarship. You be on some dollar shit. Pants big, has some money, now it's a proper fit. Wait, you get jeans loose, so I added bands, not a big fit. Remember, I was skinny, selling broke, now I'm just skinny. $2 for designer coat, the shirt was $6.50. This is every way to make your desktop look 10 times better and have it go from this to this. First, remove desktop clutter and put those games and apps into a folder. Second, get...
You need to get...
Yo.
Yeah,
the crib, bro. I just bought this fucking PC setup.
You said what?
I just bought a PC setup, gang.
Today?
Hell yeah. Really, I was only supposed to get the motherfucking desk today. Well, I got the desk yesterday, right? And I had to bring, we brought it back because it wasn't working, right? So, I got a new one. Then, nigga, I don't know what possessed me, nigga. Nigga just slid to the motherfucking Best Buy and bought the whole setup. I don't know, bro. If you want to know what mic I'm using the Jovi WavePod. It's like $100. A good investment, I feel like. Well, it's kind of plastic, but it's also metal at the same time. Like, this part's metal. This part's a little bit plastic, but other than that, it's really firm. It ain't gonna move for real, so it's firm as hell and it ain't gonna move, so yeah. Then we got the wires, the cords to go with it, and it has a USB-C cord that goes a USB-C to we have a USB-C to USB-C. But I don't think I have a USB-C port in the back of my PC. Yo! Well, the mic worked. I know that for sure. The last part of the setup is the Stream Deck. So, we finna get into this. Let's see how this is looking. It's nice. I'm glad I got the white, bro. The white looks so damn nice. I kid you not. Comes with a white cord and two manuals, but we don't read the manual, so. We have finished setting up my setup, so now let me just show y'all the setup. I hope you enjoyed this video. All my socials are gonna be in the description below. I hope you like my setup. Let me know if I should add anything or anything like that. But you know what I'm saying? This is like my imperfect setup. It's not perfect. There's a lot of things that's not cooperating with each other, but you know what I'm saying? I can still work around it. So I hope you all did enjoy this video. And I'll see y'all in the next one, bro.